Okay. Protect yourself at all times. Listen to my command at all times. Have a good, clean fight. Touching gloves. Touch gloves. Back to your corners. Thank you. Look out.
Begins. Here we go. Both athletes in the black. Araya pushing forward.
Araya has a powerful right kick, both to the legs and to the body. Seksan with those elbows.
Gianni, if history is any indicator of what's going to happen here in the present, this is Arya's chance to really jump on Seksan. This first round is usually where Seksan is at his slowest and most vulnerable. He really has to start putting things together because he does not want Seksan in 2 and 3.
You really don't. You really. He's like a snowball and avalanche, Seksan, in the second and third rounds. Dangerous with his elbows on the inside. Clubbing right hand. A man who yields to no one.
Saw with Nathan Benton, who looked spectacular in the first round, just picking and choosing his shots at will. But then in that second round, Seksan just overwhelmed him. And into the third, you can see Arya landing big leg kicks. Nice shot landed by Seksan to sit down Arya with a straight right hand.
Short right hand from Seksan off the kick catch. Drops Araya in the first round. And Seksan four in a row now, one Friday fight, looking to earn himself the $100,000 contract. Will tonight be the night? Araya now attacking the lead leg of Seksan with the low kicks.
Good knees to the body landed by Seksan. Ties him up inside the clinch.
And like every Seksan fight, the crowd is just erupting inside the Mecca of Muay Thai Lumpini Boxing Stadium. They love Seksan.
Arya landed an excellent uppercut there inside that clinch. But he's gonna have to do more here in the first. There's that signature flying knee landed by Seksan as he closes the distance with elbows.
He's so good at that elbow. Pressure forward by Seksan. Nice knees by Araya to the body. Seksan, Araya. Strong with the low kicks. The knees up the middle.
Lumpini Stadium. This is typically where Seksan goes into berserker mode and starts to melt his opponents as he's getting on the jab early. A nice knee to counter the right hand of Araya.
Araya still looking for the counter shot. A left hand puts Araya down the second time.
5, 6, 7, 8, hands up. Ready,
3 knockdowns
go.
In a round. That's a technical knockout. 4, and that's the fight.
Araya swinging with the right hand, trying to put Seksan back, and another right hand, and down goes Araya for the second time in round two.
Okay, guys, you both understand the rules. Listen to me at all times, protect yourself at all times. You want to touch gloves?
Here we go, Seksan, River Daz, and River Daz immediately gets on the front foot, putting brilliant hand combinations together.
An ultra impressive 33 victories, only one loss for River Daz. All attacking, Seksan early, has him head to the body. River Daz all over Seksan in the opening minute.
This is what we've seen from Seksan in the past. He absorbs a lot of his opponent's shots. Some big shots, Brian.
Great punching here from River Daz. I love how he's finishing his combinations downstairs. You can see it's throwing Seksan up. It hurts, but like you said, he does a great job of absorbing and then giving back 2 or 3 times as hard as he got.
These are some big shots landed by River, who's
from Ricky Swope, taking a real close look at the action. Does not like this defense here from Seksan, absorbing a lot of these shots with no reply.
But this is what we've seen time and time again from Seksan. Opponents empty the gas tank in the very first round, and then in the third round, Seksan shifts gears and melts everyone.
The spinning elbow has been a big weapon for Seksan in this 8-0 streak. Clubbing right hand to the head of River Daz.
Mitch, you are exactly right. River Daz starting fast and strong, but he's got to make sure that he doesn't empty the gas tank, because Seksan is now ready to unleash his own onslaught.
You have to be ready for that adrenaline dump. You start to unload on Seksan, you start to land clean shots, but they don't phase him. And then this is what you get in return.
Step back, catch me with the left hook, let's see what he can do with it.
Gianni, you said it perfectly on the walkout. You said the great equalizer.
the clinch. Tussle inside the clinch. So impressed with the clinching of Rivadaz, but able to shut down most any dangerous attempts coming from Seksan. What a battle it has been, this one.
It's so back and forth, it's so hard to tell who's up.
Nice body kick landed by Seksan.
Round one.
So this first round is really important for Harrison. He needs to get off to a quick start and really try to jump on Seksan. That's a giant reach advantage that Harrison's got. And he wants to utilize it, moving Seksan around with some big shots.
Hey, what's lovely is Harrison ain't scared. Ain't moving away, staying in the pocket, absorbing those hits.
Yeah, but Seksan will make you change your mind really quick. Like I said, the opening round, he was moving these speedy elbows. Wait till the jumpy knees start coming out. Seksan will go to war. But Tyson Harrison is standing in the pocket. Throwing shots, going to the body, big kicks.
Tyson, the crowd is loving this. These boys are lining it up right now in the ring.
How are these guys the same way? Harrison looks like he's a full two weight classes higher, but the man who yields to no one will fight anybody.
We need his impressive list that he's taken out, and wow, I mean, no one there that you shouldn't take lightly. So this is great right now. Both fighters are going for it. Kicks, punches.
I like how he's going to the body, right? All the different weapons, but Seksan just keeps marching forward. It's demoralizing to hit somebody with your best shots and then just have them walk. There's the jumping knees.
Yeah,
they're coming.
Beautiful.
They're coming. Lockhorn's elbow beautifully timed.
Right in front of us as well. That was lovely. Seksan's liking that, though. I think he's actually getting a little bit of respect from Seksan because he isn't backing down, which is kind of nice. But Seksan is finding his range and target, and he's getting some great looks out right now.
I know
the
John
crowd is on this now too.
Yeah, I know John Ryan Powell is sitting at home screaming advice to John. Shots. I love the way Seksan's going to the body, going to the head, going to the body, mixing up his targets, mixing up his weapons as well. Harrison's got to push forward. 23 seconds to go.
What's great is even though there's an obvious significant reach advantage, Seksan's still coming home with what he's got.
Well, he's close to the distance.
Yes.
Look how he negates the reach advantage by getting into the pocket like this, right in front of Tyson, throwing the weapons, really choosing.
You can't teach that, Mitch.
I can teach you
for the win.
He's got more in the bag of tricks.
That's exciting. And like you said, the crowd is loving this main event. I'm sure the crowd at home, the audience at home watching too, you can hear what's happening here in Lumpini Stadium, and this is just amazing. What a way for a main fight to keep going and entertaining us. Harrison's starting to show a little bit of wear and tear, not only his body, but his face.
Ooh. Nice right hand by Seksan. He follows up with the right hand. Tyson's doing a really good job throwing shots in close range, right? He's utilizing his close range. He really wobbled him a little bit, right? With the knees and with the elbows from very tight. Job of finding that uppercut as well.
Matt, the crowd's letting us know. Every strike, whether it lands or not, they're letting us know.
Seksan looks wobbled a little bit.
This is what Nukoni is all about, ladies and gentlemen. Both fighters right now putting on a show. And again, the crowd is loving this, absorbing everything that's being.
Oh!
ะ3ยกนะเต็มที่นะ
ครับเต็มที่ครับ
Bomb, get this catchweight Muay Thai contest underway. And immediately Clancy starts going to work with the hand combinations and low kicks.
And that was the game plan. We saw the damage that Silvio Vitesse did to that deep leg of Seksan. Clancy wants to do that today.
And that Vitesse match, it looked like Silvio Vitesse was hurting Seksan, but it all seemed like a ploy, like he was just playing possum. Until he started to unload with those shots. He's just taking the damage, wearing it well, and then starting to answer back.
Seksan does this to Morgan. Look at that. 1-2 though from Seksan. Oh, spinning elbow. The damage already done on the head of Clancy.
It's almost like he rides the leg kicks, like he just leans into him. Clean and he's bleeding. It wouldn't be a close fight if Clancy wasn't
did tell us that he wants to take a stronger approach to this fight. His last shot against Jan Lepek went head-to-head against the Destroyer. Didn't go too well, so this one wants to use a lot more footwork. And right now, doing really well. Vitez with the low kicks.
Those leg kicks really starting to wear on Seksan. You see me bothering him just slightly.
Slight lip already on the leg of Seksan, Mitch.
As he goes up top, and Vitez. Push kick to the thighs from Seksan, the hand combination.
Vitez continues to push, but he cannot stop the man who yields to no one.
Understand the rules, listen to me at all times, protect yourselves at all times. If you want to touch gloves, do so now.
Referee, we go. Seksan opens up with a leg kick. Amir answers back.
A lot of Seksan's past opponents have targeted that weak leg. They believe it is a weakness.
Well, Seksan, because he gives people such a reaction out of it in the first round. Like, he almost kind of jumps out of the way of it because he's hurt. Early deep leg of Seksan. Here is Seksan applies pressure. It's a big right kick and a right hand to follow.
This right kick from Seksan landing early in this co-main event. Amir Nasri, this is a major opportunity. He's one of the legends of this sport. Light on his toes, working out the jab. There's another leg kick landing from Amir. Right hand landing as well.
Amir comes up the middle with an elbow of his own as he spins into the back.
have to be there the entire time. Seksan's face landed a beautiful elbow right there.
Eyebrow of Amir, one of the Seksan elbows.
So sneaky with those elbows. Hands down, finds holes in the card. And that's in a bad spot, too, Gianni, right above the left eye. Seksan's got a big old welt on the top of his head from Amir's elbows.
Seksan being drawn into a battle like all Seksan opponents do.
But it's only the first round. Seksan really poured on the pressure here in this first. Typically tries to draw people in and let them into their gas tank, but Amir's fighting a smart fight. Elbow for elbow, shot for shot. Medium in the second round begins.
Nice high guard by Seksan, blocking the 1-2 from Amir. Sometimes looks a bit, off, but Seksan is so good. Throwing his body weight into the next attack. Just like that.
Nice stiff jab as Amir slides out of the way of the retaliation. Nice leg kick landed by Nesseri. Caught the leg kick, turns him around. Amir is known to bite down on his mouthpiece and really go to war with people, but he's fighting.
Elbow on the inside from Seksan, that right elbow doing most of the damage. The man who used to know one, now marching forward as he typically does. Rounds two and three of his fights.
Minutes.
keep me in a half
to
the
shot. Seksan lands a hard heavy shot, an accumulating shot over the course of
the
round.
Reconfirm to keep me.
Right hand, launches up right into the knee to the body. Seksan is just suffocating Mitch.
What Amir is willing to stand and exchange and trade, believing he has the better chance.
Win of his career. And he working early off of the jab, trying to pull a fake. Seksan. Smart strategy early on, changing stances, not giving Seksan too much of the same thing to look at. Sexon's a mastermind at figuring out his opponents. Six fights on one Friday, fights. Five bonuses, Ray Flores, five. This guy is a bonus winning machine. Always entertains the crowd. Can we?
He told us he used that money to buy a house and use it towards his kids' education. And you know, he would love an all-performance bonus here tonight at 1:16 on Prime Video.
Yeah, he picked up that $100,000 contract. Changed his and his family's life. Just the ultimate goal of everybody wanting to get to the next level is to get that six-figure contract. And Seksan is now here on the biggest stage. Fight Night 16. He's fighting smart, intelligent fight early on.
Well, Kareem Benley isn't going away. He doesn't seem to be overwhelmed by the moment. Under 90 seconds to go in the first.
Working the body kicks, working his way slowly and methodically into that elbow range.
Body kicks by Seksan.
Watch how fast he follows that.
That's
what he does. He throws the jab out there and slides right into his elbow work from behind those punches. Very dangerous elbow game. Kick landed again by Seksan.
Distance. And a wicked right hand over the top by Seksan.
I know the surgeon, the nickname that Benley has is apt, but Seksan, the way he cuts people up, we might have a change of moniker for the man who yields to no one.
Push back left for Benley. You hear from Seksan.
Seksan is legendary inside the building. The chance of Seksan will begin to ring out from this illustrious stadium.
Seksan has calculated forward pressure
on the face of his opponent.
Three Benway out of Algeria. He's looking to turn things around against Seksan, but Seksan immediately took the center of the ring.
Shots, then he's gonna have to do something about that body kick. Start to catch it, look to counter, slow down Seksan, earn some respect.
Some big kick
with another one. But Ben Hee is standing toe-to-toe with him, not forcing himself backwards, staying in this fight.
Well, Seksan is coming forward, but Ben Hee is trying to meet him in the center, but Seksan, his pressure continues to drive Ben Hee to the corner of the ring.
Oh, beautiful shot right there on the elbow, another kick to the body. Looks for the knee. This is what Ben Hee needs to be careful. Olivia Cost, separate.
Well, I give credit to Ben Hee. He knows he's got a counter, and he's countering this fight. Having to deal with the avalanche of Seksan.
Big kick landed by Seksan. But Ben Hee, he can't allow this to happen. He can't allow this range to be closed. He has to keep his distance and do not allow his back to be trapped up against those ropes. Good evasion. Good pressing Seksan into the corner. Separates.
Ben Hee is trying to impose his physical will on Seksan, but Seksan just continues to come out. Non-stop pressure that we're seeing in the second half of the second round from Seksan.
Good circling out though. As soon as your back gets about a foot away from those ropes, you start to come out.
Yeah.
Seksan, the face is just a horror show, Ray. So the fact that Ben has been able to deflect a lot of these elbows and take a majority of the damage below the chin is a testament to just how tough he is.
Okay, 3 rounds of Muay Thai. No intention of striking to the back of the head or to the groin. Be strong, be fair, obey my instructions all the time. Thanks, guys. Good luck. Let's go. Let's go back.
Referee Ilias Galopsi's getting us started in this catchweight Muay Thai fight between Nathan Bendon in the black and white and Seksan in the green and gold. Immediately, Bendon looking to utilize that jab and those hooks to the body as he goes hunting for the liver.
Bendon has that professional boxing experience. His footwork is on point.
Bendon being very economical early on. Not just taking the fight to Seksan, but picking him apart from the outside, going backwards.
And every time we speak to Seksan opponents, they tell us the same thing, the game plan. Fight on the outside, not engage in the world, but Seksan is so good at pulling you into this type of fights.
Sharp here early on in the first round, Gianni.
Yeah, right hand into the left hook to the body. That's two times in a row. The second time really hurt Seksan.
Seksan needs to make this thing dirty. Needs to get close. Should put those knees, those elbows, bend down. Bendon's looking gigantic out there too.
Speed bending. Bending his shots. Getting out the way of the counters.
Seksan being tricky with the elbows. Bending still staying very sharp on the outside. Backpedaling, entering when he chooses to, not when Seksan wants.
Nice job there by Bending, the tough one underneath the elbow of Seksan.
Separate! Separate!
Seksan pulls up the pants, goes right back to work. And his ability to take shots and keep moving forward is legendary. Seksan.
Most of those shots have been on his chin, his head. He's very durable in the face. This body shot selection of Bendon is very, very wise. Bendon has given up so much in his pursuit. Getting on one championship, sacrificed time with his family.